నమస్తే ఈ రోజు మనం కంప్యూటర్స్ లో పార్ట్ 4 టుడే విల్ డిస్కస్ కంప్యూటర్ బేసిక్స్ ఆఫ్ పార్ట్ 4 యెస్టర్డే వి హావ్ డిస్కస్డ్ అబౌట్ ది నంబర్ సిస్టమ్స్ హౌ మెనీ నంబర్ సిస్టమ్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ 4 నంబర్ సిస్టమ్స్ వాట్ ఆర్ ది డెసిమల్ నంబర్ సిస్టమ్ octal number system hexadecimal number system and binary number system we discussed about these number system yesterday what is decimal number system decimal number system is old number system that has 10 digits it has 10 digits 0 up to 9 the base or radix of this one number system is 10 base or radix is 10 octal number system 0 to 7 base and radix is 8 decimal hexadecimal number system 0 to 9 A to F base and radix is 16 binary number system 0 to 1 base and radix is 2 these are about the number systems now we have to how to convert the one number system to another number system how to convert the numbers from one number system to another number system first we will discuss the decimal to binary take example decimal number 10 what is the equivalent binary number from decimal number 10 sorry decimal number 7 if you want to convert from decimal number to binary number system we have to divide it by 2 this decimal number we have to divide by 2 up to we get 0 2 3 are 6 remainder is 1 2 1s are 2 remainder is 1 now we write these digits in upward direction 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 so the decimal number 7 is equivalent to 111 in binary number system next we'll take another number in decimal number system example 12 of 10 if I write 10 here that means it denotes decimal number system If you write 2 here, it denotes binary number system. So, what we have to do? We have to divide it by 2. So, divide by 12, we have to divide by 2. 2 6 are 12, 0. Remainder is 0. 2 3 are 6, remainder is 0. 2 1 are 2, remainder is 1. We have to write from 1100 is 1100 is binary number for what for decimal number next we will see another example with three digits 1 415 of 10 is equal to which binary number? 415. 2 ones, 2, 2 twos, 4, 2 sevens, 14. Remainder is 1, 2 ones, 2 threes, remainder is 1, 2 fives, 2 ones, remainder is 1, 2 twos, 2 fives, remainder is 1, 2 twelves, remainder is 1, 2 six, remainder is 0, 2 threes, remainder is 0, 2 ones, remainder is 1. We have to write the digits from bottom to top, from bottom to top. That means 1 1 00 1 1 1 1, 5 ones 1 1 00 5 1. That means 415, decimal number, is equivalent to 1 1 00 1 1 00 1. That means 5 1. So this is the way to convert decimal number to binary numbers. Again, we'll take 4-digit number. We'll take 4-digit number. Example 5678. How to convert this decimal number to binary number? 5678 divided by 2. 2 twos, 4, 2 eights, 6, 2 eights, 16, 2 threes, 6, 2 nines, 18, remainder is 0. Again, divided by 2, remain 2 ones, 2, 2 fours, 8, 2 ones, 2, 2 nines, 18, remainder is 1. Next, again 2, 2 sevens, 14, 2 nines, 18, remainder is 1. Again, 2 threes, 6, 2 fives, 10, 2 fours, 8, remainder is 1. 2 ones, 2, 2 sevens, 14, 2 sevens, 14, remainder is 0. Next, 2 eights, 16, 2 eights, 16, remainder is 1. 2 fours, 4, 2 fours, 4, remainder is 0. 2 twos, 2 twos, remainder is 0. 2 elevens, remainder is 0. 2 fives, remainder is 1. 2 twos, 4, 1, remainder is 1. 2 ones, 0, remainder is 0. You have to write, we have to, from bottom to top. So, 1 0 1 1 1 0 1 0 1 1 1 0. This is the equivalent binary number for 5678 decimal number. 5678 decimal number. What is the equivalent binary number? 1 0 1 1 0 1 0 1 0. Like this, we can convert the decimal numbers into binary numbers. Now we'll see how to convert binary numbers to decimal numbers. Binary numbers to decimal numbers. Now we'll see how to convert binary numbers to decimal numbers. Take an example. 111 in binary number is equal to which number in decimal number system? 111. Now we'll multiply by 2. In previous example, it is divided by 2. Now we multiply the with 2. Suppose if we take an example 534 in decimal number can be written as 500 plus 30 plus 4. We can written in decimal numbers 534 can be written as 500 plus 30 plus 4. This can be also written as 10 square, 5 into 10 square plus 3 into 10 to the power of 1 plus 4 into 10 power 0. 10 power 0. In the same way, we can written as 1 into 2 cube, 3 digits are the 2 square plus 1 into 2 to the power of 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power of 0. The first three, there are 3 digits, 1, 1, 1, write it, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, and 2, what is 2 power 0, 1, what is 2 power 1, 2, what is 2 power 1, multiply with this number, 4 plus 2 plus 1, after multiplying we have to add, observe here, 7 in decimal number system. So, 111 in binary number system is equal to 7 in decimal number system. 7 in decimal number system. We'll take another example. 10 in binary number system equivalent to which number in decimal number system? 10. That means 2 power 0, 2 power 1. What is 2 power 0? 1, 2 power 1, 1. Multiply. And add 2 plus 0. 2 plus 0. How much is 2? So 10 in binary number is equal to 2 in decimal number system. 10 in binary number system is equal to 2 in decimal number system. Now we will take another example. 110 of binary number system is equal to which number in decimal number system? Which number is 110? Here we write 1, 2, 4, like this. It is 2 power 0 is equivalent to 1, 2 power 1 is equal to 2. So we can write like this also. 2 square is equal to 4, we can write like this also. It is simple way. We take 110, 1, 2, 4, multiply 4, 2, 0, add. These digits. Now 6. That means 110 in binary number system is equal to 6 in decimal number system. 110 in binary number system is equal to 6 in decimal number system. Now we will take another example with 4 digits. 10 of binary number system is equal to which number in decimal number system? 1010. 1248. Now multiply the corresponding digits. Okay, 0208. Okay, now add these digits. If we add these digits, it will become 10 in decimal number system. It will become 10 in decimal numbers. Another example, 5 digit number, 11101 of binary number system is equal to which number in decimal number system? Which number in decimal number system? 11101 1 2 4 8 16. Okay, now multiply the corresponding digits. 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 0 plus 1. This will become 24, 28 and 29. 29 in decimal number system. That means 1110 is equal in binary number system is equivalent to 29 in decimal number system. 29 in decimal number system. Next one, 6 digits. 110101 of binary system is equal to which number in decimal number system? Which number in decimal number system? Now 1101 1 2 4 8 16 32 multiply with corresponding digits. Multiply with corresponding digits. That means 1 0 1 4 0 16 32. Add these digits. 48 52 53 of decimal number system. That means 110101 is of binary number system is equivalent to which number in decimal number system? 53. Full day, 7 digits. 7 digits in binary number system. 1110001 of binary number system is equivalent to which number in decimal number system? Which number in decimal number? We will write 1110001. Now 1 2 4 8 16 32 and 64. Now multiply with corresponding digits. One 0 0 0 16 32 64. Add these numbers. 64 plus 16, 80. 80 plus 32, 112. 112 plus 1, 113. That means 1110001 of binary number system is equal to 113 in decimal number system. 113 in decimal number system. Like this, we can convert the decimal number to binary and binary numbers to decimal number. We will see now the second model, decimal to octal. Decimal to octal. Second model is decimal to octal. That means decimal number is radix 10 and octal number radix is base is 8. So take example, if you observe here in decimal numbers, what are the digits we have? 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. And what about the octal number system? In octal number system, 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, there is no decimal number equivalent to the octal number. Up to this, these are common. That means 0 of 10 is equal to 0 of 10. 0, 1 of 10 is equal to 1 of 8. 2 of 10 is equal to 2 of 8. 3 of 10 is equal to 3 of 8. Like this, 7 of 10 is equal to 7 of 8. There is no changes regarding this up to 7 digits. Now, there is no 8 and 9 digits in octal number system. What is the equivalent in octal number system? Okay, 8th equivalent. Okay, 8 of 10 is it converted to octal number system. What you have to do? We have to divide by 8. We have to divide by 8. Now, 8, what? 8 ones are 8. 8, the remainder is 0. So, 1 0. So, 8, digit 8 in decimal number system is equal to 10 in octal number system. Is equal to 10 in octal number system. Now, we'll see digit 9. Digit 9, 10 of decimal number system, 9 of decimal number system is equivalent to which number in octal number system? Take 9 divided by 8, 8 ones, 8, remainder is 1. So from bottom to top we have to write 11. That means 9 in decimal number system is equal to 11 in octal number system. Equal to octal number system. Now, take two digits. Two digit number in decimal number system. Example, 15 in decimal number system is equal to which number in octal number system? Okay. 15 divided by 8. 8 remainder is 7. Remainder is 7. That means 17 in octal numbers. That means 15 in decimal number is equal to 17 in octal number system. 17. Now take 3 digit number, otherwise 85 of 10 is equal to which number in octal number system? 85 divided by 8 tens, 80, remainder is 5. 8, 1, 8, remainder is 2. So, 1, 2, 5, right from bottom to top. So, 85 in decimal number system is equal to 125 in octal number system. 125 in octal number system. Take 3 digit number. Take number in decimal number system. Take 3 digit number in decimal number system. Example, 125 in decimal number is equal to which number in octal number system? 125 divided by 8. 8 ones. 8, 4, remainder is 4. 8, 5, 40, remainder is 5. Okay. 8, 1, 8, remainder is 7. Right from bottom to top. That means 175 of 8. That means 125 in decimal number system is equal to 175 of in octal number system. Next, take 4 digit number. Number in decimal number. Take 4 digit number in decimal number system. 2, 3, 4, 5 of decimal number system is equal to which number in octal number system? 2, 3, 4, 5. 8 divided by 8. 8, 2's. 16, 7 is the remainder, 7 is 8, 64, 8, 8 2s are 60, remainder 7, 8 9s, 72, 8 3s, 24, remainder is 1, 8 2s, 8 3s, 24, 8, 6, 48, 5, remainder is 5. 8 fours are 32. Remainder is 4. That means, right, from bottom to top. 8 twos are 16. 7. 8 nines are 72. 24. 25. These are 21. 8 threes, 24. 5. 8 6 48 5. 8 fours are 32. So 2 3 4 5 in decimal number system is equivalent to 4 4 5 1 in octal number system. Like this we can convert decimal numbers to octal numbers. We'll see how to convert octal number system to octal numbers to decimal numbers. Take an example. 25 in octal number system is equivalent to which number in decimal number system? Now 25, 8 or 0, 8 power 1, 8 power 0, 8 power 1. That means what is 8 power 0? 1. What is 8 power 8? So multiply 5, 16. Sorry. 25, 8 power 0, 1, 8 power 16, 5. That means 21. So 25 in octal number system is equal to 21 in decimal number system. Take this is 8 power 0, this is 8 power 1, this is 8 power 1. Multiply with corresponding digits. Multiply with the corresponding digits. 5 ones are 5. 8 2's are 16, that means 21. Now 73 in octal number system is equal to which number in decimal number? 73, 8 power 0, 8 power 1. What is 8 power 1? 8. What is 8 power 0? 1. So multiply with corresponding digits. 356 plus add these two numbers, that means 59 in decimal number system. Like this we can convert decimal octal number system to octal numbers to decimal numbers. Decimal numbers. We can take another example with three digit octal number. 5, 6, 7 of octal number is which number is equal to which number in decimal number? 5, 6, 7. Okay. Now 8 power 0, 8 power 1, 8 square. 8 square. So we will take 1, 8, 64. Now multiply with corresponding digits. Multiply with corresponding digits. 7, 48, 32. 320 plus 48 plus 7. This is 55. 55, 375. 375. That means 567 in octal number system is equal to 375 in decimal number system. We can once again check 567, 840, 727, 7. 8 power 1 is 8. So 8 into 4 is 48. 8 square is 64. 64 into 32, 320, 55 plus 36 cut. Like this, we can convert the octal number system, octal numbers to decimal numbers. So far we have seen decimal numbers binary numbers. Binary numbers. Binary number 2. Decimal number. Decimal number 2. Octal number 2. Decimal numbers. So, four types we have seen. So far, four types. That's it. How many types of conversion there? Decimal to binary, decimal to octal, and vice versa. Decimal to hexadecimal, hexadecimal, vice versa. That means 2, 2, 2. Total 6, so far 6. Again, octal to binary and vice versa. Hexadecimal to binary and vice versa. Octal to hexadecimal, hexa to and vice versa. And vice, this is 4. This is 2. Total 12 conversions are there. Today we have discussed 4 conversions. Tomorrow we will continue the class for another 8 conversions. Thank you.